hydrogen spectrum, and we have came up to Rydberg's equation. Now we are having some general discussion with respect to all the series available: Lyman series, Balmer series, Bastian series, Brackett series, Hund series, and Humphrey series. Come on. Now, how to proceed for this? What today I am discussing is questions. They are actually questions possible. I am taking this question in the form of a theoretical style. Let us enjoy that game. How to proceed? That was what we say. Lyman series of hydrogen. Let us take this. A basic idea. Lyman series of hydrogen atom. What to do? Very simple, sir. Infinity. This is something like that. Fine. Enough. Energy is increasing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, one possibility of question is like this. Suppose, for example, electron is getting de-excited in Lyman series. When you say the word Lyman series, you should say, sir, already one thing is fixed. What? Electron should come to first orbit. Where from it is coming? It may come from this. Right? Now, what are the names for this one? They'll ask you a question. Find wavelength of, right? Of, what should be a simple question? Electron jumping from second orbit to first orbit in hydrogen atom. A simple question. IP examination, right? In case of IIT examination, it is called first transition in Lyman series. Now the question is, find wavelength for first transition of electron in Lyman series. You have to understand what is the meaning of that. Lyman, N1 is equal to 1. First transition, nearest neighbor, 2 to 1. No. Sometimes they say like this. Find wavelength for transition of electron with transition of electron in Lyman series. You people are genius. I'm writing like this. With minimum energy. That is also meaning same thing. Because if you come from 3 to 1, energy will be more. 4 to 1, further more. Achha. No. Not like that. Transition of electron in Lyman series with maximum wavelength. Yes, sir. Energy and wavelength are inversely proportional. For all this, we substitute here. Z is equal to 1. Get the answer. Right? Okay. This is one side of the photograph. The other side of the photograph is, this is called H alpha line. my game here, sir? What should be the name of this line? Yes. Sorry. यहाँ से जरूरत नहीं है. आगे यहाँ से लीजिए. इतनी जरूरत नहीं है. यहाँ से. चलिए अब बोलिए. What is the name of this line? Very simple, sir. This must be called H beta line. थोड़ा सा बाहर लाइन. It is called H beta line. Beta का मतलब क्या हो गया? Beta means you are having jumping of electron from next nearest neighbor. One is nearest neighbor, one is next nearest neighbor. बाजू वाला नहीं सर, पड़ोसी का पड़ोसी. What is the meaning of beta? Beta means, beta का मतलब है n2 is equal to n1 plus 2. n1 plus 1 alpha, n1 plus 2 beta. H का मतलब है z is equal to 1, right? A Lyman series, that's all. Suppose for example, if you are coming, now you people are genius, you can understand remaining things. Sir, this is called dash. For us a systematic procedure, you are having good space. So what is this name? H gamma, right? What is the meaning of gamma? Gamma means n2 is equal to n1 plus 3. ठीक है? आपका नेबर, उसका नेबर, उसका नेबर. अच्छा, suppose for example, if you are going like this, you can say, sir, Greek letters, alpha, beta, gamma, delta. नहीं, हमको वो नहीं चाहिए. Scientist, the examiner will not enjoy all these unnecessary labor thing. Okay, alpha, beta, gamma, ठीक है, समझ में आ गया concept. Now that fellow asks you, suppose electron is coming from infinity. Yes. अगर ऐसा हुआ, तब क्या बोलेंगे? This is one of the beautiful question possible to enjoy 4 marks. Yes, 4 marks. And try to not to get minus 1 mark here. Come on, how to proceed? Very simple, sir. This is known as, अब जरा इसको देखिए. First transition. ठीक है, sir, cheating करेंगे. Last transition of electron in what? Lyman series of hydrogen atom. चलो ठीक है. दूसरा देखो. Transition of electron with maximum minimum energy. Transition of electron with minimum energy. मैं इसको यहाँ से शुरू कर. Minimum energy transition. No sir, I can also say maximum. If it is minimum, ये सही था. अब इसको copy कैसे करेंगे? Sir, this is supposed to be maximum value. Why? We are coming from very long distance. Therefore, last possible. Energy is maximum. Therefore, minimum lambda transition of electron in Lyman series. अब जरा ध्यान दीजिए. Minimum lambda. This means you cannot have lambda less than this. Therefore, this is your 4 marks question. This is known as limiting wavelength. Yes. Limiting. Why you are saying limiting? Because you cannot have less than this value. Hence, it is called limiting wavelength. Now that fellow will ask you a question. Find lambda limiting. For Lyman series. Okay, chaliye. You people are genius. Therefore, you say, sir, let us enjoy a number of questions. Question number one. Find lambda limiting for Lyman series. Come on, come here. What is the meaning of Lyman series? 1 is equal to 1, 1 square. N2 is equal to infinity. Out. Z, hydrogen atom. R, H, keep it as it is. 1 by lambda. No, sir, he's asking lambda. Okay, you people are mathematicians. Therefore, I'm right? Yes. He asks you, what is the lambda limiting for me? 1 by 2 square, Balmer series, 1 by 2 square. Okay, lambda is equal to, what is that? 4 by RH. Now enjoy the game. Fun series. Lambda limiting for Humphrey series. it is possible. Very simple, sir. Bastian series 1 by 3. Okay, 9 by RH. अब कुछ आइडिया आ गया 1 4 9 ओके 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 सर 16 बाय आर एच अच्छा 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 25 बाय आर एच नाइस सर 36 बाय आर एच एंड दिस इज योर 4 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन गो अहेड यस्टरडे वी हैव डन आई थिंक अप टू दिस पॉइंट स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हियर गो अहेड Is it over? Done. Shall I proceed? Right. No problem. Right on. Right. Okay, fine. It's over, Isa, Muhammad Abrar. It's finished. Right. Now, this is one way of asking question. The other way of asking question is, you may think, sir, all these discussion you are doing with respect to hydrogen only, is it not possible for the other situation or other elements? Yes, it is also possible, because Bohr's atomic model is applicable for uni electron system. You can have helium ion, lithium ion and beryllium ion also. In that case, that fellow will ask you like this. Lambda for K alpha line of beryllium ion. See the question. H alpha, what the information got you? H, Z is equal to 1. K alpha, this is not potassium. This is not potassium, right? K alpha, what is this K? Principal quantum number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No, sir. K, L, M, N also. Yes. This K means K alpha implies N1 is equal to 1. K, L, M, N. Alpha, as usual. Alpha means N2 is equal to N1 plus 1. And then beryllium, yes, he has given Z also. Are you able to understand? Suppose, for example, he says something like this. Find the value of wavelength for M gamma line of helium ion. Very simple, sir. Nothing to worry. Because conceptually we are strong, then everything is simple. K, L, M. Okay, N1 is equal to 3. N2 gamma. What is that? N1 plus 1. Alpha plus 1. Beta plus 2. Gamma plus 3. That means where from you are coming? You are coming from 6th orbit to 3rd orbit. And what is that? Z is equal to 2. Something like this. They will ask you a question in this way. So whenever you are having hydrogen spectrum, it is H alpha, H beta, H gamma, but for the other elements also it is possible. Come on, next question. A beautiful question. Let electron gets de-excited. Be excited from 5th orbit to 1st orbit. Find number of possible lines. 4 marks question. Possible. Take care of the word. Possible. Number of possible lines. What is the meaning of line? Transition. 8 to 1, 7 to 1, 6 to 1, 5 to 1, 5 to 2, 5. Any name. This is called line. One line in spectral study. What we said? Energy. What we said? Frequency. What we said? Wavelength. And what supermarket person say? Color. Color. Transition means color. For us, it is energy, frequency, wavelength, or it is called line in the language of what we can say, spectrum. Come on. 5th orbit, infinity. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. N is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Possibility. Please check. Anything is missing. 5 to 1. Possibility. No, sir. 5 to 2. 2-to-1 possibility. Yes. No, sir. 5-to-3. 3-to-1. 3-to-2. Okay. Possibility. Five to four, 4-to-1, 4-to-2, 4-to-3. Now check up carefully. See the figure and tell me anything I am missing. Any transition is missing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Anything is missing? I think nothing is missing. Everything I have taken. So total number of lines. If you are jumping from fifth orbit to first orbit is equal to 10. Now you are having objection, sir. If you are having 5-to-1, you are drawing the figure and writing. That fellow will ask you 10-to-1, how to go? So much of waste of your time. It will be labor work. Let us have a smart work. Yes. This I have given you to enjoy how you have to draw the lines. Sometimes drawing is important here in exam also. No, no, sir, I want to understand the expression. Yes. Total number of lines. The expression, you can say the formula. N2 is equal to any higher orbit. Be careful whenever you are using formulas. If you are using short formulas, be careful. Any higher orbit. But N1 should be equal to 1. If it is so, total number of lines N(n-1/2), where N is higher principal quantum number, because anyhow you are coming 1 to 2. Now keep it 5. 5-1, 4. 4 × 5, 20. 20/2, 10. Yes. But this is applicable whenever you are saying electron is jumping from any higher orbit to first orbit. No, no, sir. Question is given from any higher orbit to second orbit, third orbit. If it is so, how to proceed? First, let us try to enjoy one figure. Then go to short formula. What is that figure? Now question is, let N2 is equal to 6. N1 is equal to 2. Suppose not coming to first orbit. Then no problem, sir. No problem. Balmer series. This is Balmer. This is Lyman. This is 6. This is 5. This is 4. This is 3. This is 2. This is 1. Okay. Energy. N is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Possible. Possible. What is the question? Question is possible lines. Come on. Now, 6-to-2, full stop. Then 6-to-3, 3-to-2. Nice. 6-to-4, 4-to-2, 4-to-3. 6-to-5, 5-to-2, 5-to-3, 5-to-4. Finished. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Luckily we got again 10 here. Right. No problem. No problem. Number of lines. No, sorry. Total number of lines. Yes. Total number of lines is equal to 10. No, sir. It will be difficult for us to understand how to get it, because every time we cannot draw the graph, diagram. Total number of possible lines. Total word is suitable, sufficient. I'm insisting. Total and possible, both. What is the condition? N2, any higher orbit. N1, any lower orbit, yes.
any lawyer arbitrate, but and one should not be equal to one.
Yes.
If it is so, then what to do? Nothing, sir. Very simple. What is that? Total number of lines is equal to N2 minus N1 into N2 minus N1 plus 1 by 2. Now take 6 and 2. 6 minus 2, 4. 6 minus 2 in plus 1, 5. 5 over 20. 20 by 2, 10 by. Right? Like this. If suppose, for example, you want to find out total number of lines anywhere, any case, yes, you can enjoy the game, but you should be careful to find out. This is the theoretical background required to understand the whole hydrogen spectrum, right from IP examination to advanced examination. IAT advanced. There are 2-3 points which are still required for advanced. I have not taken that one. Let us wait for that. Once your maturity is more, once you become sincerely and more sincere, we'll enjoy that also. Come on, take down this.